just like this, he boasted. Just ahead was a stretch where the hot sun had bent the rails on the track. Careful, Thomas, called his driver, but it was too late. That's done it, said his driver. We shan't get any further today. But what about my passengers, asked Thomas. Don't worry, they'll be looked after.
The rusty coupling broke. Thomas's trucks were rolling by themselves. Cinders and ashes, cried Thomas. Thomas applied his brakes, but he stopped too quickly. The trucks bumped into the back of Thomas, and the coal spilled all over the tracks. Thomas was stuck.